God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son.
Broadcasting from K0OPA and W4RIO, you're listening to The Dietary Duo. Doctors Atkins and Keto are taking your calls live and on the air via Twitch and by phone at 1-888-DOCTORS. The doctors are in. Local rates may apply.
Happy Souls Day. Goo, I saw you weren't even on your fucking... You're just running around the game.
I was running around the game. I was getting back into the cathedral and like... a bug followed me in here. Now I'm like fighting for my life.
Yeah, what up, Brian? Brian says we need some dark shades for that part.
Yeah, we really do. Like the what is it, the one where those shades come down and that meme with the sloth and whatnot? What the hell is that meme called? It's deal with it.
Deal
bro.
With it.
The deal.
I was
with
thinking.
It,
I was thinking of my sheep one. You know.
I unfortunately have no sunglasses around me.
I had my work bag next to me.
Oh, you know what? Downstairs I have a pair of 3D glasses. I could have put those on, but.
I imagine you with the dark glasses, talking out the side of your mouth, smoke wafting behind you.
Cigar sitting next to you, too.
I've played with these glasses on before.
Them's the good ones, right? Those are the
These are the nice the resin boys. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not going to play with them on, though.
I felt like I had to use sunglasses earlier. It was so bright in this office. The
well,
sun
shit.
Was shining in at such a terrible angle.
last we played, we were at
the Church of Manus something.
Manus matter. Madir.
Alta matter Manus man.
And it was just a place to buy.
Magics.
Sorceries or whatever, yeah.
I was actually disappointed. I was expecting like
a boss,
a really good boss battle, but yeah.
Yeah, this was definitely a disappointing place.
And, yeah. We were so disappointed at the end, we were like, all right, we're just gonna call it here.
Yeah. So we got here,
we
was
did
there
the tower
anything?
Up north.
Yeah, we did the tower.
The next question is at the end of the road where it forks by that other grace, the Church District High Road grace, is
yeah.
it going to continue up that mountain pass?
Right. And so I'm going to head out there and check, because I think we pretty much exhausted everything here in the...
Yeah, I can't see anything else.
In this place.
Here. I am on the road now, Goob.
Okay.
Just be wary of all of those mannequin shooter guys in the forest there. On the way out, there was an overwhelming amount of those, marionette archers. That's what they're called.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, and a pack of roving dogs? Multiple packs of roving... Oh, yeah, this place is, like, laden with wolves. Hey, it looks like we can get up here. Oh, what's this? There's like an entrance.
Yeah, this archway.
Yeah, what is this? Going in, Goob.
I hope it's something cool.
Why do I get the feeling this is going to be a trap? I feel like a chariot demon is going to come running right down here at any moment.
It does feel like something.
Oh, I got dismounted. There's a grace up
there's
here.
There's all those unlit torches down at the bottom, but...
Like, did we interact with those?
These pedestals.
No, we can't. Shadowkeep Church District, dude. Oh, this place looks like it's gonna suck. What the fuck are those? Oh, those are crabs. Can I put my sign down here? Put my sign down! I think we found a new area.
Look at where we are on the map. This is where we've been trying to get
to. It's true, you're right! Oh my god. Well, my sign's down, Goob.
Alright. Dust.
Dust.
There you are.
Wow, just like that. Just like that.
Oh yeah, this looks like it's gonna suck.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Did you say crabs? I see crabs.
I see crabs. Hello, Goobith.
Hello.
Considering we never saw each other last episode, and now we get to, this is nice.
It doesn't move.
Well, you know what I have to do, is I jump down it.
Well, I guess
no,
that's...
No, I'm not going to jump down it.
So that is the question, like, do we just...
Go to the roof, probably.
Yep. All right, well, let's go this way, because there's item. Crab eggs?
Love it.
I don't know if I've ever eaten crab eggs.
I don't think so, or I don't think I have either. In fact, I know I haven't, because the only rows that I've ever consumed have been in front of you.
Oh, yeah. There's more stuff over there, but we can't get there. I'm just waiting to get... I was gonna say infected, invaded.
Infected. Yeah, it's just a matter of time before the COVID gets us.
Here it
oh,
is.
Here we go. The Oda Samurai.
Here you are, here you are. Yo, Gloop.
Oh, what? What up, Gloop? Where is this guy?
I don't know.
Greetings, says the Gloop.
Greetings. Salutations.
I was gonna say salutations. He'll never suspect a thing.
Oh my god. Well, we have to go across.
Shall we? Or we go that way? Is there a way to go over here?
We should not have come across.
What happened?
I don't know what that was. But I have a feeling it's going to be a boss. Maybe?
I mean...
How could it be?
It sounds like something bad. Sounds like a dragon.
Like, something's just blowing shit around, you know?
Yeah.
Great Grave Glove Wart.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
But this just dead ends, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we go back?
Is there a story to this game?
I mean, yes. Yeah, I guess, yeah.
The DLC, not so much, it feels like.
The DLC is ultra confusing. Like, I've never felt more lost in a Souls game before. You know?
I almost died.
Oh, I should have jumped for that.
Oh, this guy's over here.
Oh, what? How do you get over there?
I guess on these little, what are these, parapets? What are these things?
Yeah.
Ugh. Disgusting jump.
Yeah, for a moment I didn't think we were going to make the jump, you
mm-hmm.
know?
Whoa, where'd you guys go?
We're up here. We're going up the thing.
Oh.
Wait, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Oh, they blow up? Did I miss the way to go? Oh my god, we jump again.
I was looking back there because I thought that corner turned around a corner or something. Oh, here he is. Oh no, that's not him. Yet again, mistaking this specific creature for a red phantom.
Ember of Mesmer.
Mesmer.
X3.
XL. Assed out man here.
Thank you. Something is rumbling, man.
Bro,
you see
I
that?
Just saw. Whoa, what is that? It looks like an ulcerated tree spirit in the water down there.
I see that. I see that.
Looks like we
do
go.
We have
onto
to
the
jump onto
buttresses.
That.
Yeah, looks like we have to go to the flying buttresses.
These jumps are gross.
I know. This is actually giving me flashbacks to Dark Souls 1.
It's not a hard jump.
We lost our phantom.
It's not a hard jump.
Lost me.
Yeah, Brian's like, it's not a hard jump, and then a phantom just immediately fucking dies.
And I almost slipped off too. I almost died as well. Careful for the holes.
Pretty much free. Apparently jumping on the roof. Oh, is hard though. What is this?
What is that?
Oh!
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 Cannot believe! Oh, how'd I miss that? Dude, I can't believe you got a backstab off on him.
I can't believe it either. Oh, you went for it, huh?
Mm-hmm. He did not make the jump.
Dude,
I did.
All I heard was,
So I made the jump that he was trying to make. It was so funny. I got so close to Christmasing him too.
Dude, I was like, what is this apparatus?
I thought it was just ornamentation for the top of the church.
And it didn't have an action button, so I was like, well, maybe I just hit it and it'll activate.
Yeah, yeah. That's so funny. I'm in the church or whatever this building is, by the way.
Okay, I'm...
Did you jump down on the arches?
I'm,
okay,
there's
see,
an
see
item over there. What?
You see me down here?
Yeah.
So
well, I'm
going to
go for this.
You're going to go for that one?
Okay,
oh! I don't want to watch. I can't watch.
I'm stuck. I have to die.
Do
despair.
You?
Dude, whoever
Dude,
put
despair.
This here.
Despair. Rate it. Rate it.
Yeah, despair. Three people. That sucks,
well,
man.
Well, bye, Gooby.
Yeah. I just wanted that item.
Did you even get it?
No.
Oh!
I'm fucking... It's despair, dude.
It's just despair.
Yeah, I think I have to perish. I'm sorry.
Wait. Okay, isn't there a homeward bone or something like that?
Oh, yeah, there is.
That way you don't lose your souls. Let me leave.
What is that item called?
I don't know. All I can think of right now is either homeward bone or the feather from Dark Souls 2. Well, that's the last of my limoncello lacha. Time to open watermelon.
I could have sworn there was an item that took you.
Elden Ring Homeward Bone equivalent.
Oh, dude, I'm so stupid. I just teleport.
Oh my god.
And
what's funny is I was reading the first post and it was like, just go to a site of grace. And I'm like, why would you want to do that? It's like literally what we want to do.
Yeah.
It's literally what we want to do.
I'll summon you again.
T.Y. Gooby. At least you know exactly where we need to go.
Let me see if I can, pop a hard.
Yeah, do it. Pop a hard. I feel like Stan.
Will this be enough to level? No, I don't think so. Fuck. Well, time to pop a boss soul.
Sometimes you just gotta do what you just gotta do, Gooby. I don't even think I have any boss souls left.
I was saving them in case there was a weapon I wanted, but honestly... do I care anymore?
No. Just me, no. Yeah, after this round of the DLC, we may have to take a break and go do, like, Dark Souls 3 just to, like, clean our palates.
Oh my god.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, I almost walked right off the edge and died.
Those guys have a lot of health. Oh!
I thought you died.
Oh, he didn't die.
I'm a risk taker, Goop.
These guys are fire, so I'm just gonna...
Oh my god. I'm gonna come to the platform you're at now so I can drop my sign.
Okay. I may have crop dusted Molly with a sour egg fart while she was on the treadmill. Oh my god.
That's cruel.
When you're already like struggling to breathe.
Right? Oh, you gotta tell Morgan.
Oh, yeah. Morgan. How many beers does it take to get a tropical bird drunk? Beers.
Yeah, beers. How many bears? Alright, my sign's down.
None, it would be drinking those fruity tropical drinks? No.
No, man.
Two cans.
Yeah. Damn it. Oh, I love it.
I figured it out last second. Yeah.
Better than me, I never figured it out. Morgan's so proud. Look at this. There's more, Morgan.
I don't remember the other ones.
What kind of stuff does cows read?
Yeah, what kind of magazines do cows read?
Yeah. Imagine if I just walked off again. I admittedly Googled it. Radical.
Yo, what up, Jams?
Cowboy? No. Should we tell him?
Catalogs.
Yeah, catalogs. What was the bone one?
The bone one?
Well, I thought you said a bone one when I first got on. Or am I just crazy?
Yeah, Brian. Cattle logs.
Cattle logs.
Well, there was the refrigerator one.
Oh, that one. Yeah.
Was
yeah,
that the
yeah,
one you were thinking of?
That's the one I was thinking of.
I don't remember that one.
I remember it. Why do you knock on a refrigerator door?
Or why should you always knock on a refrigerator?
Oh, yeah. Why should you always knock on
a
refrigerator?
Yeah, Brian got it.
Oh, Brian. A plus. Well, I guess we do just drop down here, Goob.
Yep. And I'm going to go this way because I can walk up this ramp.
Yeah.
Without despair.
I see what you did.
Stormhawk feather.
Nice. Oh, I almost didn't make it.
Okay, now that we're here, you just went down?
I went down, but there may be something up there for you.
Maybe I didn't see anything. Oh man, if a salad is dressing, I'm ripping that door over.
Oh my god, we got a red guy coming in.
Oh, there's a door down here. I want to check this door.
Okay. Wait, did I pass it?
It's down here. Locked.
Oh. Damn it!
Oh.
Oops.
Rune of an unsung hero.
I half expected there to be a monster in here. Is this a secret? I can open secrets, so no.
Okay, so there's this. And then this keeps going. Ember of Mesmer. Oh!
Ugh.
That goes out there. Yeah, let's just go all the way down and then do Agreed. The side paths on the way back.
Agreed. These rooms just seem like they're... Don't go in here. Don't go in here.
Oh.
Does not move.
Does not move.
Yeah.
What did the bra say to the hat?
Oh, here we go. Breeze in the chat. Dropping the knowledge.
What did the bra say to the hat?
Yeah. Howdy, booby. I don't know.
I mean,
that wasn't even that good.
Oh.
You okay?
I went beyond the multiplayer boundary.
Oh.
You go on ahead, I'll give these two a lift.
Wow.
Wow, that is good.
So
oh,
wait,
there's
you
an item out there.
Boundary this way?
Yeah, going up that elevator.
Why didn't they just make a fog gate there and block us?
Look at this. There's an item right there. I'm coming back for that, but that's bullshit.
Yeah, it looks like you jump on that arm and walk up.
Yeah. Let's go back this way and then make sure we didn't miss anything. Yeah. I guess it was straight across, wasn't it? It was.
Oh, God.
Bats. Nothing? Jump.
Oh, my God. I would have actually walked into that. Oh!
Ladder. Well, what's down here?
Death. Maybe something on the exterior, but I doubt it.
You want to swap? Let me go in.
Yeah.
Let me see what's down here.
Contraption up here?
OK. Okay.
In fact, I will bet you 25 clams that this contraption lowers the water level in this whole area.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything in that.
I'll bet real life dollar bills,
dude. I would like some dollar bills so I can get some fucking Wendy's.
I would love that too. That'd be really nice, actually. And I'm not going to be greedy. I just want two spicy chickens. That's it. Nothing more.
Okay.
Nothing less. Just fair. Two spicy chicken sandwiches.
That's fair.
You know, I said this area reminded me of Dark Souls 1 earlier. Well, guess what? New Londo, part 2.
So I take it that, like, ulcerated tree spirit should not have jumped out of the water, because I'm sure we fight it now.
Yeah, agreed.
That seems like that was unintended.
Yeah. Wow.
Look at that grace.
I know, right? Just teasing us. Shit, now what?
Well, I guess now we go back. I think it's supposed to be a clue that you can lower the water or be a scary shark type thing.
Oh. I mean, all paths led to here, so.
So, we could go back, or there's the one way.
What do you want to do, Goob?
I kind of want to see how back has changed.
Okay, let's go. We can only go so far.
Remember jump?
Yep. I would have forgot.
Because maybe those contraptions that don't move, move now.
Oh, yeah. Is this less dangerous now?
Yeah, actually. Definitely won't die, so we could do that.
Mm-hmm.
That was multiplayer boundary. This was death.
Mm-hmm.
But is now... Oh, an elevator.
Oh, okay.
Like, when you're down there, you can raise it to come back up. What didn't move up here? Or should we just jump on this
we
now?
We should just jump on this. The only other thing that was up on this level was the locked door.
I missed it.
Something left.
Fire Knight's seal.
Ooh.
Damn it. Nice. Death Mask Helm injected it into my inventory.
Dang. That must be an important item. They usually don't just inject like that.
I think the elevator was...
It's over here, isn't it? To the left?
To the left?
Well, over this way to the left. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, this is... Not the room I expected.
Yeah. Weird door down there.
Yeah, I want to see if it opens. It does. Two trees. It is an elevator.
I wonder if this takes us down.
Not expected. All right. There's so many different paths now.
This is just like the Dureni Tower that I was playing earlier in Daggerfall. I got so freaking lost in there. Oh, so deep. What the fuck?
Yeah. It's a grace. So that was worth it. I mean,
we can always return back up there, you know? Whoa.
We're invaded?
We are?
Yep. I just saw his nameplate.
Oh, there it is. Honorable Duelist. That's him in there, you see?
Yep.
Get rid of that bubble. No!
Well, he went with you.
He did? Okay, good. Thank goodness. Well, it wasn't that hard to get to where you're at, Goob. I can always just fucking run it. Unless you want to start over from the very beginning bonfire and work our way back now that the water's dropped, if you know what I mean. That first one, was it called Church District Entrance?
Yeah, we could.
All right, I'm warping back.
I can't warp right now?
It's because you're on the elevator.
Oh, it's because I have a hunter here.
Oh, that's why. I thought it was elevator bound. Just like homeward bound.
As I'm riding the elevator... Oh, no, that was the other guy.
Be wary of Edge.
I'm here, man.
I'm here, man. You may have to pop a new perfume.
I did.
Ah.
Oh, this was the one that didn't move. Now it moves.
Really?
Yeah. Because remember, oh, wow. it was flooded. So this one actually takes us straight down to ground level down there.
Oh. Do you want to go that way or go across the roofs again?
Let's go this way.
Okay.
We can get a feel for, like, what all this place has to offer.
What a short elevator.
Right? So that goes that way. Let's cover, like, the ground around here.
Agreed.
Big crab in there.
I hear him. I hear his big crab claw clunking around.
Oh, it does keep going. Well, we can go in. Smithing 4. Wow.
Wow.
Kukri?
Careful. That's the
Ursa.
The ursurated tree spirit.
They're weak to fire, no?
Yes. If memory serves me correctly, the ulcerated tree spirit is weak to fire.
Did not expect him to just, like, fucking
do
warp.
Weird shit.
Holy shit.
Got him. Who busted his poise? We did, Goob.
Nice.
What'd you get from this?
Iris of...
Of...
Occultation? I don't know, like, I don't know if I've ever read that word before. It just tripped me up big time. Death.
Nice. There was nothing back here.
Okay.
Let's go fuck that crab up.
I know.
Oh, I'm too wide.
How do we enter?
Gotta be a front door over here, yeah. Wow, there's mini crab in here.
But are they baby crab?
There's baby and big, and there's two big. There's another one to the right.
Oh, let's get that one.
Ooh, he's aggressive.
Nice. Crabe.
Crab eggs.
Shadow Realm Rune 5.
The old Dan Dan noodles.
Ooh, I love those.
They are good. I killed all the baby crabs. We couldn't have any witnesses, Goob.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything else in here.
Okay.
Okay, so that does it for this upper level.
Yep, yep. Oh, no! Oh, it's another tree spirit, Gooby!
Damn, they're just not making contact from up there.
God! Is he after you? He's after you, dude.
He got me.
Oh, and the grab. Drink.
Damn.
Got him.
Mantle of Thorns.
Whoa.
It's a spell.
Whoa.
Cool.
Damn. That used all but two of my D's.
Wow.
He had me in like a vicious like backhand hit loop.
Crab over here, big crab over here, angry crab over here.
Coming. Wow, he's spitting.
A big crab used bubble. Ooh.
God. That was all you.
Ghost glove wart.
Big crab use bubble. Ew.
Oh, here's the grace.
Oh, nice. Pop that G.
Here.
Thank you, Gooby.
Unless there's something back here, I don't think there's anything in this area. No.
I think this is the drop down here for, yeah, above. This is the one room where we had the one way from the lever.
Oh, okay.
There's an item in here too.
I see. So we would have done this and actually doubled back to that elevator and gone up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Somber 5.
Nice.
So that's it for down here.
Really?
How weird that they put that grace down there. Like, why bother?
Because I think they assumed you to jump down from where you were and then just, like, continue counterclockwise.
Yeah, but you're just going to that other grace.
I know, right?
Oh, hey, up here.
Hmm? Where's up here?
Come out to where we fought that last tree spirit.
I see you. Oh. Oh, yeah, this is the main room.
Yeah.
This is like that phantom that fought us earlier, he died right here where I'm standing. Oh.
Nasties?
Yeah, just let him blow.
Oh, an elevator. Oh, this is the one I was talking about, I think.
Probably.
Yeah. That's exactly it.
Oh, there's the elevator. What an odd place for an elevator.
Right, and it doesn't even, like, connect.
Yeah.
Okay. So this actually... Yeah, I want to go back up here and jump on that fucking arm.
Yeah, do it. I'm going to keep looking around down here.
Yeah, because I don't know what else is here, really. I feel like that's kind of it.
Feels like it. You got the item in this corner back here, right? Opposite wing from the elevator?
I don't know.
And what's this way?
That way was to the way that I couldn't keep you in my world.
And this way... Oh, this is... Yeah, this way... Oh, we never even went upstairs in this room.
The item? Shadow Tree Fragment. You have to get it.
Have to get it.
So...
I went back the way we went when we went down below where I died. You know what I'm talking about? With that?
Oh, down.
Knocked me over.
Yeah.
But I went upstairs. There is an item up here and a big hole in the wall.
Let me try and find my way over there. I think it's this
way. This hole in the wall, like... What's this message say? Death
ahead.
Oh,
and so the double doors, you went up.
Yeah.
I see. I'm coming. Yeah, there is an item up here. Battlefield Priest Cookbook. This
nice.
Does not look real. It's real.
I know. The whole area up here looks like it's unfinished.
Yeah.
Right? There's nothing out there.
Oh.
Right? Like, that's why it feels unfinished. This feels like a boss room. It feels like they put a boss in here. They cut it. And then, like, made us have to go down a weird elevator.
Such a long elevator.
Right?
Well, we've actually done everything up above at this point, so...
Yeah, correct. Except for the way that was not multiplayer friendly.
Yes. Which I wonder what that was.
God, it looks like this bridge is gonna collapse.
Doesn't it?
I think it's because there's no handrails.
I was just gonna say, we're gonna get invaded again. Watch. We did.
He didn't see me.
I should have charged it longer. I can.
Nice. Is he moving?
What he's like doing? Walking toward me. He's charging me? Wow.
Bye. I don't know if that was on purpose or
it
what.
It has to be intentional. It has to be intentional. Look. There's no way.
Oh, fighting two people, I'm out of here.
Iris of Grace.
Boss room. Grace.
Another Grace?
Yeah. Deadman.
And an item.
Hunter Oathbreaker. What if you made a hunter named Oathbreaker and you literally come into somebody's world and kill the person? Right, like your goal is to find creative ways to kill the dude.
America's rune is what I got.
Oh.
And you said this is a boss room?
Yeah, it's a gold fog gate right here.
Okay. Let's just wait for this fucking heal over time.
Okay. And it looks nasty in there on your screen from what I can tell.
Yeah. I mean, I can always summon someone else too.
Yeah, let's do it.
Alexander?
Alexander. Russian.
Don't buy runes.
Don't buy runes? What are we going to, like, some gold selling
website
to buy runes?
I want don't buy runes because it's the only person who has, like, a creative name.
What the fuck?
Great Club Dan Dan Noodles.
Great Club Dan Dan Noodles. I love it. Is that poison? That nasty goo?
Nope. I'm just running straight ahead because I'm assuming the boss is going to come out.
We can now challenge.
There it is.
Ooh, there it is. Oh my god.
It's a Shadow Tree avatar?
Okay.
I don't know.
Cool.
I don't know what element to try on him. Holy shit!
Fire. Oh,
it's a bitch to fucking hit him and aim these.
I was gonna say he looks kind of nasty. That sunflower hit is hard, or it hits hard rather.
Oh.
Please drink.
Oh, those home?
Drink, home. Oh!
They're moving? More another volley? If you can come to me, I can heal you.
No, I got I doubled you.
Okay. I'm gonna heal my guy.
Please.
If I can hit him, I do decent damage, but it's hard hitting him.
He's very weird and wiry. Wait. Oh, he's dead. Wait.
I'm waiting for phase two. I'm waiting for a phase two. I felt like there was going to be a phase
two. Maybe this will kill him. Nope, I did it. What if there's a phase two if you don't take the riposte?
Oh.
Nope.
Oh! What is happening, dude?
We've entered phase two.
Is this actually like a phase two or is this bugged? Because there was no fanfare, like nothing interesting happening.
He's much faster now and with his attacks. I will say that. Oh god, the dogs. Well, they're doing their thing.
Oh. Oh no, I'm healing big time. Your health is low. Did I get you?
Sure did. 1 second, dogs are going crazy.
Not good for me. I'm healing again.
This is crazy. These dogs are going crazy too. Oh, I almost died.
Watch out. Holy.
Holy nose. It's on me. It's on you. There's usually more than one barrage. There was more than one barrage.
Yeah, I know. You had three. Your health is at half.
I'm trying to get out of it. Do you have a heal lined up?
Yep.
Okay, drop it. Oh, come on. I barely missed it.
I got blood lost.
Blood lost?
That fucking killed me.
No way.
I probably had, I don't know, 80%
no
health, 70% health, and it just fucking
blood
destroyed
lost.
Me. It destroyed
wow.
me. I guess I'm
That's
coming
awful.
To your world.
Yeah. Quick 10 minutes.
Yeah,
break.
Yeah.
Quick 10 minute break.
Damn.
Fact, I'm going to picture you so that if you're gassing, people can see you. If I can figure out how to do that, because I'm dumb as hell.
That's I can't believe. I mean, all right.
It wasn't too bad. That wasn't a bad boss fight. And now that we know that there's a phase two, it's going to be way easier.
Yeah.
You know?
We know what to expect.
Exactly.
That was.
I shall return.
That was kind of crazy. Damn. What a boss. What is going on with these body pillows? Are these just Photoshops? Yo, Brian, Steve, what is up with the, what's going on in fucking general chat? I can't tell if these are Photoshops or if these are like actual blankets. Why does anyone have these? Why does David have this? Is this real? These look real. Am I tripping? Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I have no idea what's going on. I don't know, and I don't like it. Well, damn, I don't want to lose my rune, so I'm just chilling. What'd you guys have for dinner? We had some tuna steaks. Some tuna steak boys. Can I share these? No. Cannot share. Can I share this way? No.
Nah.
I cannot. I spent 8 hours, on that sauce, boy. And my drunk mother came and insulted it and have never been more outraged at anyone in my entire life. I mean, come on, brother. You know it was good. I know it was good. I didn't even have to eat it. I know it was good. You know what I'm saying? It was textbook? Yeah, that's what I'm saying, boy. I'm gonna fucking download these pictures. These plates are kind of a mess, but, you know, it fucking... generosity, that's how we're fucking doing shit over here. Generosity, baby. She couldn't even fathom making anything so perfect. Dang, bro. Dang, bro. The lighting was whack. I don't even know if I had all the lights on in the kitchen at this point. The plate wasn't big enough. Everything was just kind of piled, you know? I didn't want that much stuff on top. And I just wanted that quick fucking that quick sear. I wanted the inside to be nice and fucking raw. Because that sauce, oh my god, that sauce. It was fucking good. With those serranos, ooh. It was good. I'm stuffed. I'm still stuffed. I got a couple of those tuna steaks still left, so I'm probably just gonna fucking thinly slice them boys for just do a little sashimi or something tomorrow. Or I still have more of that sauce. Do I have any more of that pepper? I don't have any more of that pepper to slice. But it'll get hotter while it's, I got some of that pepper minced in the sauce, so it'll get hot anyway. Damn. I'm so full from that meal, but I'm looking forward to eating more of it. You know, that part too. Kiki? I can't do string right now. I'm sorry. Kiki? Do you want to be a star? Do you want to be a star? You want to be a little baby boy? Oh, yeah. Come here, Kiki. Oh. Kiki? Kiki, do you love me? Oh, yes, you do. Oh. Little baby boy. You want to say hi, Kiki? No. I've been thinking about Spanish mackerel. Oh, nigiri, but I need to go out and catch some to make it. Yeah, go catch it. You're drooling on me. You're drooling on me. Oh my god. And it's so weird because, like, you know, the drool is like body temp. So I don't feel it when it hits me, but I feel it when it, like, rubs, you know, and like spreads. Oh yeah, you're a little baby boy now, purring and drooling. You can't even pretend you don't like it. Where you go, Kiki? I'm gonna sit in my lap. You're getting hair everywhere. You're getting drool everywhere. Dang, Kiki. Are you leaving? Goodbye.
Goodbye, Kiki.
Oh, well. We can run through Goob's area pretty quick. There isn't really that much to do here. And honestly, most of the stuff he doesn't have any use for. The only thing of importance, really, is the shadow tree fragment. So we go lower the water level, shadow tree fragment, get that grace. He doesn't need the thorn spell. Oh, I can try the thorn spell. He doesn't need that. He doesn't need, well, there will be the runes that we pick up along the way. I think that's pretty much it, memorize spell. I think I am removing electro charge. It just is not doing it for me. Cover self with shadow trees. Impenetrable thorns. So that sounds cool. Oh. Do these stack? Can I double thorns myself? Oh, that just goes straight out. Which is, like, worse than that one. The Mantle of Thorns didn't last that long. It looks cool, but that's about it. Bramble Mancher? What? What'd you say to me?
Barrier of gold.
Blessing of the Erd Tree. Wait, I have Blessing's Boon equipped. I meant to have Blessing of the Erd Tree equipped. Whoops. Well, I'm glad I looked. I've had the wrong spell.
I'll get it.
Gooby!
Gooby.
Hello. I figured out why the dogs were biting.
Oh.
Fern came over.
Yeah. I kind of pieced that together.
Yeah, yeah. Let me... I guess I have to turn the TV on for him because we lost the remote. There.
That's fine. I'm fixing my spells.
What happened to your spells? What'd you do?
I was trying that one, the Bramble Thorn suit.
How to do
and
it?
I also realized that I have Blessing's Boon and not Blessing of the Erd Tree. I have the wrong...
Oh.
I have the weaker one for the heal over time.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, I must have just, like, put the wrong one on.
It was likely when we were fiddling with spells or doing something weird, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I need to pop perfume, right? Yeah.
Yeah, you will need to pop perfume.
Pop a rune.
Scouring Black Flame or Black Flame Ritual?
Scouring. How useful has Ritual been in our PvP and PvE encounters?
It's mostly for dragons.
And we don't really run into that many, right? So I almost want to say put Scouring.
Brian says Rain of Fire.
Really?
So I just equipped it. So now I will do... Erd Tree Heal.
Mm-hmm.
Blessing of the Erd Tree.
Mm-hmm.
Golden Vow.
Mm-hmm.
And Black Flame... Black Flame's Blade. Protection.
Oh. Why did I say Blade? I know you're not using that spec.
It's difficult to hit, but it can do a boatload of damage. Okay.
Okay. That's pretty cool. Oh.
Rain of Fire. Let me just try it. Okay.
Oh, that's a cool spell. Can you charge it and make it last longer?
It feels like I can charge it.
Probably does more damage.
Yeah.
It's cool that it's a short duration too, because like mobs rarely stay in the same location for that long, you know?
Yeah. The other thing I wanted to look at was my equipment. Incantation, Sore Seal. Yeah, I think I'm going to stick with these. The only one that I would switch out is the Cerulean Amber, maybe, mm-hmm. for charge spells. But I think I'm still good. Okay. I will put my sign down.
Beautiful. I don't know, I feel like my character's boring because it's like, I have everything I need. You know?
That's what I was saying while you were gone. It's like, we can pretty quickly run through your stuff because
yeah.
The only thing you need here is the Shadow Tree Fragment.
The Shadow Tree Fragment, yeah.
And you're going to get the runes along the way.
Exactly.
Like, wait, we don't...
Was that you? Oh, that was you. you changed your clothes and I forgot.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, who is this hooded individual? Why does he not have the red coif? Yeah, no, I was thinking the same thing when I was downstairs. We're gonna breeze right through this. Let's do this. And then the ukulele starts strumming. God, I hate these jumps.
Mm-hmm. I don't remember what was in the semicircles out there, item-wise. I don't remember it being anything, like, particularly useful.
Yeah, you never mentioned anything that was interesting. It was just, like, smithing stones and whatever these mesmer embers are, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, I took off my, the knight thing.
Okay.
The knight's fucking lightning.
Oh.
It just, like, it was decent, but it didn't wow me.
Yeah, that's fair.
And in PvP, everyone just dodged it.
Yeah. I mean, a lot of that's the problem with being a spellcaster in PvP is that you have to, like, figure out how to time your spells in a way where you're not going to get them dodged, you know? Speaking of which, Milo.
Okay.
Behind us, right here.
Yep, blessing.
It's coming in hard. He's going to you?
I mean, I was...
Yeah.
Rolling for my life. Free aim? Okay. Dude, he used fucking, Oh, whoops. He used, Black Flame Ritual.
He did. Oh, hitbox porn, baby! He's gonna drink, though, yeah.
I'm putting my sign down.
Okay. Back of building?
Toward the back, yep.
Just waiting? Wow.
Yes, Steve. That is the goal.
There's your sign. Still no sign. We gotta move up.
Oh, sorry. I wasn't there. Hang on. I gotta go up more. Are you still on that building?
Yes.
Okay, I'm putting it in the top center.
Come on. Come on, shoot him. Oh, he was so close to dead. Oh, I think he died. Maybe not. Oh, one of my hunters just died. Okay, I'm waiting for you now.
It's top. It's top center.
Top center. Come on, baby. Pop that gold. Got you. I'm not gonna engage with him until you're here.
I didn't mean to use that spell.
He walked up to, past the flying buttress part too, which makes it kind of a pain.
I should hop on ER and stream snipe you guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm here. I'm here, man.
Wait, did we just lose a... Don't go up there, bro. Come on. Don't do
Yo,
it.
Yo, I was going to summon that person.
Oh, Askan?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I was going to summon That's them funny. During the boss.
All right, if we want to get over there, this is our opportunity because he pushed him back. Ugh, I hate roof fighting, dude.
Yep. But let me heal this person.
Fuck. Thank you. Got it. Watch out, don't fall in. He's counting.
He jumped.
He fell in.
I mean, I have no problem being,
I'm out of normal arrows.
A healer. Wow, really?
I'm out of normal arrows. See, the thing is if we go down after him, mm-hmm. he's going to
knock us off.
Knock us into the water, yeah.
I mean, I can always go first.
I'm going down with you, Goob. You know that.
Ready?
Yep, go.
Ugh, look at him. He's waiting. He's waiting. He's so waiting.
Taking a risk? I'm in.
I'm going.
I'm in. I'm aggressive. He doesn't even realize I'm here.
I'm in with you.
Okay, go after him.
My spell.
Oh, so close to a motherfucking Merry Christmas! Don't go too far. Don't go too far. Don't go far. Fall back. Fall back. Fall back. One of those bad red knights are down there.
Yep. What is that spell?
I don't know. It's insane. Where'd he go? Around the corner? Oh, shit.
I'm coming in to heal.
Yep.
Our hunter.
I know, he fucking got nuked, dude. He backstabbed me? Careful.
Yep. Coming in, backing coming
up,
in.
Backing up the drink.
Look at that piddly ass little black point.
Alright, just wait. Just wait.
That's a redacted spell you get from redacted? Oh my god. I was on your scene the whole time.
Oh no, Gooby.
That's fine.
That's fine, yeah.
You were in the action anyway.
Exactly. So enemy-wise, what's ahead of us? Do we even,
Know? I think it's more red knights.
I was hoping we were going to get another hunter.
I don't think we get that.
Really?
I don't remember getting that.
He's doing his ghost spell?
Yep.
Or wind thing spell? Damn, that hurts. Really? Thank you, Gooby.
Bloody slash, baby. I know. I think it's another one of those guys.
Keep on him. I gotta fight this red guy.
Okay. I'm gonna die.
Okay.
He knew it. Fucking asshole.
Oh! Fucking out of everything, I'm out of everything, I'm out of everything, I'm out of everything. Triple D. Oh, that fucking...
He got you?
He got me.
All right.
Wow, that was a fight. Dude, we were in sustained battle for so long. And you know what? He wasn't a gimmick dude either. He had a good array of spells. He knew when to fall back. He knew when to go in, you know? He actually did a good job. He did a good job. Oh, wait, no. I gotta pop perfume. We got him so close a few times. I feel so cheated that you, like, died early on, dude. That was, like...
Yeah, and like I'm still getting used to switching my spells back.
Mm-hmm. It was good practice. How about that? Dude, that guy looked cool. All right, I'm summoning in Trembill.
And we'll I almost took one of those fucking peaks up my ass, dude.
Oh no, dude. You know you have to start small and work your way up.
Yeah, well,
right,
it is flared at the base.
Oh, we got him. We got him.
I almost fucking died.
Wow, these bomb people suck.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that one just literally suicided.
Oh, really?
I know, these guys are literally the worst.
I just, like, I don't have stuff like that.
Yeah, it honestly, if I didn't have the juggle, I'd struggle with these guys way more than I do. Oh, thank you. Oh, there was like a moment where he was on that flying buttress and I was peppering him with arrows and I almost got him down, dude. Makes me want to cry.
Then you ran out of arrows that time.
Dude, I that actually reminds me, I need to go buy more. I'm out. I went through 999 arrows, bro. Literally. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Mm-hmm. I'm dead.
Dang.
That number gravity. One enemy of mine, gravity. Gravity. And you were all a witness. All of y'all. And I'm dumb and I put my sign down again. I'm so into that. I'm so, like, that's such a habit. Oh, there you are now. Alright, do we got tremble again? Say we got tremble again. Nope. Alright, we're getting at a Melania lookalike. A Melania cosplayer.
Beautiful.
Ooh.
Atomic Brown.
That's also why I chose the name. I mean, we were talking about unique names earlier.
Yeah.
Oh. Just fucked him up.
Screw those guys.
You killed him so hard that he went invisible on my screen when he turned to a ragdoll. Oh, Gooby!
Free jump.
Free jump. All right, I'll meet you up at the top of the cathedral.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Watch me lose my runes.
Girl, I laid down in a ball. That was the best death, Goob.
I fucking bounced. It was like I jumped right as the screen started shaking.
Yeah. That's always one of my worries whenever, like, the screen shakes in one of these games is something like that. Like, a perception, like, shift that causes me to miss a jump.
Yeah. Oh, this is not good.
I hope she doesn't, like, shoot you off the thing.
She's gonna try.
Damn it, I was stressed out right there.
Oh, she's coming. I'm going to jump down in.
You're jumping down in? All right, I'm coming.
Yeah. So I'll put my sign down on the platform inside.
Okay. the arches, the McDonald's arches?
No, not on the arches, because that just is going to be death, too.
Yeah, all right, I'm in. Oh, I see you.
I did a ton of cooperating here and don't recall anyone dying on that jump. Well.
Bro, that's where we die the most.
Not us. We're professionals.
Yep.
We'll die.
If there's a way to die to gravity, I will die that way. It's like, what is it? Murphy's Law. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
If there's a way to die by gravity, I will find the way to die by gravity. I rolled down in the hole, by the way.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here, man.
I said that to Gordo earlier today. I think he went to Tubbs for the very first time today.
Shut the fuck up. In his life, he grew up here.
There's no way. It's either that or he hasn't been there so long. He hasn't been there in a while.
Yeah, he forgot. There's no way.
He got the Joker today, and I was so jealous.
Oh, you got Brown again. Yeah, Tubbs subs. Yeah. Also, dude, Gooby's Law.
If there's a way to die by gravity, I will die by it. That's such a good law. Gooby's Law. Damn. That's going on trivia night. Okay. So,
damn, now I want Tubbs.
Dude, that's all I've wanted all day. Because I went through the entire menu with Gordo. I was like, all right, these ones are really good. These ones are good. This is why, etc. Let's watch the teleport back.
Yeah, you can't go that way, brother.
Oops. that's definitely a death.
Yeah.
Let's go drain the swamp. Oh my god. Whoops. Yeah, he ended up going with the Joker. I was telling him the story of the dragon chicken as well. He was like, I don't see the dragon chicken on the menu at all. I'm like, oh yeah, that's right. It's now a secret menu item. Stick the right.
Thank you, and jump.
Oh, Joe. With our...
No.
Rip. Oh, man. Should have been watching the stream, Atomic.
I heard that. I'm just going to wait.
Yeah, that's fair. Hell yeah, man. Tubbs subs.
Oh, I love Tubbs.
It's literally the best like sandwich joint ever. Whenever like I go to John's, right? I always go to Tubbs before I go there. Like I go early to go get Tubbs alone, and then I eat something later with John. Wait, we don't need to see this.
Nope, we do not.
So over the weekend, I played about 40 hours of Baldur's Gate with Fern. And the feel of that PlayStation 5 controller, I want one on my PC.
It's so nice. Are you coming down?
Did you drop down?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you did. I just didn't see you down there. Anyways, I really want one. I really want one for the pooter now.
It's nice.
I have this Xbox controller in my hand and I don't feel fulfilled.
Yeah. It's got the curves, man. It's got the curves.
Yeah. Perfect. How many D's you got? How you looking?
I'm smooth, man. I'm fully D.
All right, cool. Let's go get this fully D spirit. Fully D'd.
Here, let me bless.
Okay. There's a big crab that spawns back here, right?
Yes. You got to get it before September? Wait, what's September?
What's September? Christmas? And they're going to be sold out everywhere? Oh, dude.
Merry
you just
Christmas.
Spit all over me. You just coomed all over my face.
SM2?
SM2?
Space Marines? 2?
Oh, yeah. Space Marine. You got to get it before. Yeah, that's right. Space Marines 2. That is true because it's a. Oh, God.
Remember,
it's a
this
third-person game. And you all know my rule about third-person games. It feels better with a controller.
Oh. Even Helldivers?
No. They don't. And I don't know why. I think it's because it's got that, like, that Resident Evil, like, over-the-shoulder tactical feel. Like Dead Space, I would play that with a mouse and keyboard.
Yo, Beef. Just checking in to say hope we all are having fun. Yeah, we're having fun.
Oh, yeah. My dogs are even having fun back there. I don't even know what's going on.
I'm coming in for a heal.
Beautiful. Oh, dude, that was such a cool shot. I missed it, but it was worth it.
I fucking ducked under it when I healed.
Dude, yeah, that's what I mean. From my angle, I saw it perfectly curve over your body and miss you. It looks so cool.
Oh, shit.
Yep, I got a D. Remember, I got a million Ds because I'm host.
Yeah, but I got heals.
No, that's true. Use them. Oh my god, you were solo right there.
Solo.
Solo. Oh.
Still gotta get Elden.
Thank you, Gooby. He was like one fucking hit away for so long.
Elden. Here, let me bless.
Elden.
Yeah, get that Elden. Damn, I think I wound up with zero mana.
Zero mana?
Actually zero. Like, I had no pixel.
Wow. Not even a sleeve R.
I'm
just
going to
activate this and come back down.
I was going to say, is there even anything else down there? You got the grace?
I mean, there's another ulcerated tree spirit, but that's about it.
You got the one that gave you the spell.
We need to go get the Skidoo fragment.
But that's not... Oh, yeah, I guess you can do it this way.
You can do it this way. It's going to be easier.
It's
going to
be easier going this way. Yeah, you're right. We just go across then over this
way. Exactly, across the tree.
And
then
up that elevate. Yeah, we don't even need to kill the crabs.
Nope.
Yeah, Beef, what have you been up to?
Yeah, what have you been up to?
And screw that guy.
Is he
actually aggro? I'm lost.
Did you go through the courtyard where we fought the first tree spirit?
Nope.
Should I join
you? No,
I'm
good, I'm good.
Okay, what up?
You can be mad out there.
Hug left for a second.
Rhythm games as usual. What about Fortnite Festival? I thought that's going on like 24/7, 365.
Is a Fortnite Festival?
Yeah, Beef is like a Fortnite Festival connoisseur.
Oh.
Ooh, get him.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey,
oh,
what?
Shit. Oh, I thought that was a red phantom, dude.
He, like, came up and then disappeared. Oh, he's not even... Dude, he's invisible on my screen.
He vanished. What the flip?
I remain the Fortnite guy. I'm actually about to hop on Festival. You know me too well, yo.
That's so funny.
I knew it. I knew it was imminent.
Elevator's over here, right?
No.
No, it's back this way.
Yep. Though, do you want to go get the grace down here right now?
I want the Skidoo fragment first.
We'll get the fragment and then we can just go straight down.
You can just stay down here because go into the room where the fragment is. I'll do
what if
elevator.
We get invaded?
We're not that far from each other.
Okay.
Yeah, because up here we have perfect, and then Scooby-Doo snack is over here. Ugh. Yep, that was a roll off and I'm dumb.
I jumped onto it, but yeah, I don't know.
Did you walking jump or did you?
No, I run jumped.
You run jumped? Okay, that was going to be my, that was the question I was trying to ask, and then I like flubbed and I rolled off.
I got a new adapter for my plastic guitar. I can use it on multiple platforms instead of Wii and PC. Oh, nice.
Mm.
Hey, what the fuck?
Heck yeah.
So you can plug it into any fucking... any console.
Please,
yo,
please.
I keep getting busted out of my shit.
Got it. What are you getting bust out of? Oh, that thing?
Yeah, my tear. I wonder if it's because I have my silence gear on. Do you see my boat, though?
I see your boat and you in it, dude. It's perfect RP. Just get into the water and you're literally, like, sailing.
Yo, what up, Omni? I don't know. My fucking mimic veil is bugging.
What would you do with a drunken sailor?
You didn't miss much. We went through this whole area, though, that we were trying to find our way into. Mm-hmm. We went through this whole thing. You actually, from the cathedral, go up this fork road, there's a tunnel, and you go underground, and then, boop, you pop out up in here. So that's where we're at. Sorry, I can't lose my boat.
Dude, no, this is cool. And the boat's, like, slightly translucent, too.
I shouldn't have done that. Well, time to see what else I can get.
Embarrassing.
I'm just the full boat.
Oh, no, you're back. You're back.
I'm back.
Dude, I think this is a bug. It's reproducible. Omni, the map is 100% nonsense. You're not wrong. Keep walking with pride, Goob.
And you know what? My boat is translucent, just
That's
like
what
me.
I said, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
you
yeah.
said that?
Yeah, yeah.
Boat is back? Yeah, yeah. I'm like that boss, you know? That ferryman boss. You know what I'm talking about.
I know what you're talking about. And in fact, these boats have been all over the place in this DLC. I'm surprised we haven't had to fight one.
Yeah.
Those are cool bosses. Oh.
Dude, I bet.
Do it again.
I bet it's going to be the fucking guy again, man. You got Don't Buy Runes again?
I got him. Yeah, I got him.
Dude. It's Forever Boat. That was the thing that invader
Dude,
was.
Yeah. It looks like something that would be the ornamentation on top of a church. We're having our procession up to this boss. And we have Don't Buy Runes here, who actually looks really cool. He looks like a classic knight.
Yeah, I like his little pee-pee on his head.
Yeah, his ornamentation.
Yeah.
Or whatever. His crenellation. His hyperfixation.
Man. I want this boat in real life.
It looks like a bishop chess piece.
Yeah, it does. It does.
He's like, what is going on?
And you get your grace and then also the America's rune back there.
Oh yeah, thank you. Skibbity boat. That's so good. Alright. You ready, Goob?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I love your boat just fades away.
Right? Okay. Yeah, we know what boss this is. We got him down to like 20% in mine, and then I got blood lost from like fucking 80% health to dead.
I couldn't believe it.
Oh! Yeah, see, look at how much blood loss that is in one hit.
Wow. It took me down half health, and it did, like, one-third blood loss.
I'm gonna just try this, if I can... Ugh. Oh, that does a lot of damage.
That does a lot!
Brian wasn't fucking kidding. I am gonna heal, though. That's not good for me.
It's not good for me, either. Wow, dude. Talk about cheesing this boss with that.
That's
stuff.
Fucking silly damage.
Yeah. Silly damage.
I'm dead.
No, you are main DPS.
I know. Seedew tree? Oh my god, fucking Seedew.
Seedew tree.
Why didn't they nerf those things? Yeah, right? I know.
Oh, that's right. There's a phase two. I forgot.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Tree worship passage.
Tree worship.
I could not say those words. Tree worship sanctum.
And of course, he's 30 million miles away.
Damn, rain of fire, though. It really be doing it. Yeah, phase two is same form. In fact, when we killed phase one in mine, he like stayed dead for such a long time.
Yeah.
And I was like, there's got to be a phase two. That one, that was way too easy. And two, he's staying here all weird. And then he glitched out.
Yeah.
And then he finally disappeared. And then a second one just pops out of the ground. And that's phase two. That's it. There's like no difference.
He's more hyper aggressive and he has a couple different moves. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead.
Don't count yourself out.
Oh. Unbelievable.
Damn.
Like I haven't even been able to get like a hit in on him.
Yeah.
And I do no damage.
Yeah, it's like a decrepit sunflower. Damn, I can't believe we have the top level Amber medallions. All three.
Right. Oh.
Raises potency of magma. I don't have any magma spells.
Magma. You said that like Dr. Evil.
Y'all know the one video that bald guy punching sunflowers? I want him to fight this boss? No, I don't know that one.
Oh, I'm dead.
Actually.
Like, I do no damage to him. Literally no damage to him. It was all you, Goob.
Okay. Good to know. And my Black Flame actually does quite a bit of damage on this guy, too. But the Rain of Fire was like...
Fire.
The Rain of Fire is a lot. And I was wondering if... Black Flame Ritual would do good damage, too. But Rain
Probably.
Of Fire... I think Rain of Fire does, like, dumb damage.
It does dumb damage because I think it's each individual arrow does a hit like on him, and he's such a weird big creature, and his hitbox is so massive that you're gonna hit him like with everything. I put my sign down, by the way.
Okay. Yeah, that's all that boss is, man. Wow, I'm standing on your sign.
As it usually is.
Cormag, I'm not even looking at anyone else. I'm summoning Cormag. He sounds cool. I'll do the full accoutrement of buffs before we go in, because I got D for days here.
That's fair. I've got 7, but I'll be fine.
And I have to get my runes when I walk in.
Yep, I'll have to retrieve my runes as well. You know, when we walk in, he's probably already going to be out of the ground, so the boss battle may start immediately.
That is a good point.
Keep that in mind, yeah. We got our dude, nice.
Cormag. He's a double wield. Double wield.
Oh. Double longsword.
Dude, I thought he was leaving. His animation, I thought he was leaving.
I don't know what he used. Yep. Or if we can come right in. Go get your souls.
I'm trying.
Newbie.
I fucked up. Dude, this is bullshit.
You should be on us now?
Yeah. I'm healing.
Whoa, whatever he did. So much damage to this guy. Look at that.
Don't leave my vicinity.
Sorry.
He grabbed me and he's fucking crushing me again. Damn it, man.
Did he grab you again?
No. He just did a lot of damage.
He does do a lot of damage.
Spells, come on.
All right, let me know when to take it.
I don't know, he's like dead, air quotes.
I think you have to do the riposte.
And then another one just comes up.
I know, this music fades away. LOL JK.
This, okay, is the music different though this time? This one is definitely more, like, it's darker.
This is a new move too.
Ooh.
This is a new move, I believe.
Yeah, this is the holy thing. On Cormag, sorry. I'm gonna come in for a heal.
Yep.
Healing?
Beautiful. Thank you.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. I'm backing out so I don't get blood lost.
Yep. I actually have good defense against blood loss, believe it or not. Here we go again. Careful.
That move sucks.
Okay, I'm getting about to get fucking blood loss now.
Okay.
Talk shit and this is what I get. This is what I get.
Let me heal Cormag, please. Wow, I don't even heal Cormag to full.
That does so much damage. Gooby.
Get wrecked,
it's
idiot.
Stupid.
I might die. Nope, I'm good.
You killed him.
Did he?
Wow.
Repost.
Oh, I'm not there. Is there a phase 3?
Come on, dude. Oh.
What the fuck?
That fucking hurt.
Oh my god. He's down though. He's down. Just fucking wail. He was hyper vulnerable during that moment.
Cormag might die.
Careful.
I'm healing.
Yep.
Shit. I'm healing. Nope.
Mm.
Dude.
Okay. This boss is a bit harder than we're expecting.
No, he's just fucking annoying.
I mean, he is. He's got a lot of armor and health. And he targeted you there at the end, Goob.
It's not even that. It's the fucking... the three completely...
the three separate fights, and it gets ramps up each time.
They're not even separate. That's the thing. They're
yeah,
not
it's
creative.
Awkward. Yeah, that's
yeah,
the other
exactly.
thing.
It's the same fucking thing. That's yeah. what pisses me off.
It's just one extra move being added to it.
Is this Cormag? It's Cormag.
Is it? Oh, nice.
Cormag. Is it Cormag? I'm saying it wrong. Cormag. Like Olmac. I was expecting it to be one of those bosses that came back smaller and faster. Yeah, like something,
yeah.
right?
I mean, he did speed up in phase 2 with those stupid dash moves.
And he had a little less health.
Just
like
a little.
He started with a little less health.
Yeah.
He's probably like, damn it.
You know what? I'm probably gonna... where's my physical defense? Put that on. Why did I do that? I'm trying, Goob.
Yeah, you basically have to, like, get in there, otherwise he keeps doing it, but it's like, I gotta get my runes, bro.
Yeah. And he's so far back in the boss room that it makes it difficult for us to get there, you know?
Yeah.
He's able to get 3 or 4 of those thorns off before we even, like, get in here.
Come on, man. I'm just going by sound on those. I couldn't even see them.
Dude, sometimes you gotta do that. What do I always say? Flying by the radar or whatever? Flying by the instruments or whatever?
Yeah.
Especially in World of Warcraft as a healer.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm gonna bless us again.
Okay.
And I'll vow us again.
Nice.
Fuck it, I'll Black Flame Protection. Okay. Wow, what an really? Asshole. He just bumped
really?
Me.
Really? Here he goes. He's doing his stuff again. He does it like three times and then he stops, but he's so far away. He then
I didn't get Cormac.
God. They're off for me, aren't they?
Yep.
Why me?
The way he can spin on a fucking dime.
Yep.
Is that mid swing. Mechanic? He can do it mid swing too.
Me.
Yep.
Yep.
I'm just gonna heal while I'm gonna run in and heal. I'll try and get you guys. Oh.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Goop, thank you.
Oh.
Oh.
Just let me get my damn spell off. I'm getting out of here.
Get
let
out.
Let me out.
Wow, dude. That went so far.
I'm just running and healing.
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I was trying to see if I could make it, but I didn't.
Cormac is dead.
Here he goes. Careful with thorns.
You're low.
I know. My last D. My
I'm
last
healing.
D.
I'm healing.
I needed both.
Not good.
Yeah.
I'm healing
not
again.
Good.
I can't heal. I'm running out. Okay, I'm healing.
I'm with you somewhere. Got it. Got it.
Oh, those just
Whoa.
Reached the limit. Me.
You. Me now? No, you.
I rolled through those. We could
yep,
probably jump through them.
Oh, jump
healing,
through
Healing,
healing. Got it. Didn't get it.
Healing.
Got it.
You.
Oh man. We set iframes for that one.
I'll heal again when we get close.
Yep. Oh, come on. Come on. No.
Hang on. Healing.
Oh,
fuck
I'm dead.
Me. Okay.
And what's worse is my hit as you went through me.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Hit him down.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. It. Oh, you didn't need to riposte.
Oh, you don't have to? What if that was actually the way you kill him, you don't riposte?
It's not.
It's not.
Oh, that I forgot how much that hurts.
That's a mean one, yeah. It's a cool spell, but it's a mean one. But after he does it, he's like down, you see
yeah.
that? And he's hyper vulnerable during that moment.
Yeah, there's no way I'm doing this on my own.
I mean, we'll look when we summon someone else for the next attempt. Let's find someone that looks like a pyromancer.
Dude, how far away do you have to fucking be for that? Because like, yeah,
Whoa.
By the time I get back in, I didn't.
He's
wasted
out.
My fucking
yeah.
D.
I see what you mean, though.
You motherfucker, dude. I'm tired of this guy.
We can always come back. Oh, do we apply our skidoo fragments?
I don't have enough to like
oh,
do
I don't
anything
have either.
Scatter tree is really shadow tree and like old dumbass English.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You want to do another attempt, or do you want to go back out into the
world? I mean, I want to kill this fucking guy, you know?
Okay. Yeah, look for somebody that has, that looks like a thing, you know? A pyromancer. Looks
Alice.
Like a thing.
Via lost sister. 1-1. 8-8. That's weird. Well, I'm gonna go with Via Lost Sister because that's the coolest name. I don't see you though. Oh, there you are.
I'm in the middle.
Is it related to the Erd Tree? I honestly don't know anything about the Shadow Trees. I'm sure they told me and I forgot. Are they related to homie? Homeboy?
The Shadow Tree stuff? I'm guessing so. I don't quite know though. That's the problem.
The weird huge thing in the overworld, is that a Shadow Tree? I think so.
It's either that or that's literally an Erd Tree, you know?
Alright, do your stupid fucking thing.
Actually, he did something completely different this time.
Yeah, he did. Alright, I'm going for my runes.
Yep.
Wow, they're so far away, dude.
It's okay. Take your time.
What if there's four phases?
Please don't say that. You know it's always rules of three. I hope.
I mean, there's plenty of bosses that just have two phases.
A lot of them have two, that is true, but how many, like, this is the first time there's been a third phase, you know?
Yeah. Fuck me, dude. He just moves when I'm near you guys.
I know.
So much.
I'm also in a bad position. I made him move forward on accident.
Yeah, I don't know if this is the Erd Tree, really a piece of it or something that got corrupted.
I mean, it's an avatar. Remember the Erd Tree avatars we used to fight back in the day? This is just a corrupted version, it seems. Grotesquely corrupted. It doesn't even look like one
but
of the regular
they
avatars.
But they had those, you know?
Yeah. This could be a less evolved Erd Tree avatar.
Yeah.
Because this is in the past, right?
Come in to heal.
Okay. Thank you. Oh my god, that heal saved me, and then like I went back down to the same health.
Yeah.
I got ID'd up.
Okay.
Oh.
Healing.
Yep. Saving mine. Oh, I was not paying attention to my health.
This guy is such a fucking ball ache, dude.
He really is.
All right, well, I'm just gonna die at the entrance.
Okay.
Yo, what up, TJ?
What is up?
Yeah, they use holy. Not so much bleed. The bleed on these guys sucks, man. Like, the one hit's at 50%, and he always follows up. Can you fucking kill me already? In fact, I'm just gonna bloody slash myself. There we go.
What was that Ash of War?
Bruh. I should have rated, bruh.
It's all good.
Ash of War.
What up, Aang? We saw you was playing the Sea of Thieves, huh?
Exactly.
I seen it.
I seen the whole thing. Give me a moment, Gooby.
Mm-hmm. This person looks fucking chonk. We're banging our fucking dongs against this stupid boss. Not enjoying.
You know I'm going in one-handed for this fight.
Are you?
Yep, and you'll see why when I get in there. Alright, fingers down.
You have a fucking toilet equipped in your offhand?
Oh, I wish I had a toilet equipped. But I have a fire sword now.
Oh.
Sorry for your dongs. Thanks, Aang.
Oh, God. Where are you?
Middle of the room, off center to the right. If you're facing the boss fog.
Like in the normal spot, huh? There we go. Wait, yeah, there we go.
Maybe the game was thinking of making an invasion happen.
Fucking hope not.
I hope not. Hello.
Hello. Oh, he's got Vow. My runes are right here. Bit me? He fucking cast me aside. I feel like I can't fucking meddle with this guy.
I have a hard time with him too, dude.
How's the fire sword?
It's doing good job, I'm just L1 spamming.
Nope, jumping didn't do dick, man.
Love it.
Oh, it's on me, I can't even fucking see it. Oh, I almost perished.
God, almost got him down, Goob. There we go.
Alright, I'm coming in for a quick top up.
Yep, do it. I'm gonna switch this talisman out with successive attacks.
I'm gonna re-up bless.
Okay. Where's my successive attacks? Cool. I'm good.
Okay, remember he's Hot Wheels this time?
Yeah, Hot Wheels.
Here he goes.
Here he goes, Hot Wheeling.
Wheeling and dealing.
Really? That's the move I hate, by the way.
Yeah, jumping does nothing.
Come on, really?
Fucking slamming his balls.
Yeah, I'm hitting these balls hard. Hot wheeling?
I know, and it was really bad in that space.
Very bad. Heal up, please, Goob.
Yeah, I know.
Mm.
I'm just on fucking healer duty, man. It sucks.
I mean, honestly, you're keeping me alive so I can keep spamming my attacks.
I'm gonna heal again because it didn't catch you for some reason. That's the other thing. My heals in here, it feels like they're just fucking invisible walls.
I mean, I'm getting healed every time by them.
It doesn't show you are.
Well, the thing is, I'm taking big hits at the, like, actually that time. Oh, that was a blessing. That was a blessing. See, what happens is I'm getting hit by a big move or whatever.
Oh, shit,
you know?
shit. And, remember big holy.
Big holy, yeah. He's holying.
Here he goes.
I rolled through it.
Wow, what a fucking champ. Wow, you're right. That is like when you need to attack him.
That's the Goldilocks zone.
I feel like everything... Oh, actually, I'm gonna try something. I know he is Thorns, but like, I don't know, what are the fucking odds, you know?
Right.
You gotta be kidding me, dude.
Hot Wheel? God, what is he doing? Why you?
Seriously, why me? I'm double D'ing.
Double D, please. Tree.
Man, that fucking shit.
Oh, he did it twice, three times.
Nuke him.
He fell apart.
Please, nuke him.
Nuking. Got him.
That's gotta be it, right?
Phase four. There it is. Legend felled.
Legendary fucking chode.
Legend of the Hidden Temple, dude.
What was with the fucking three bangs at the end?
That was insane, dude.
Yeah, this is DLC, Aang. This is DLC. Mm-hmm. He's a withered husk. Fuck that boss. That guy sucked. The holy spam at the end was kind of mean. It was dumb, dude.
I almost died. Level up before we do anything.
Oh my god. I gotta use a fucking...
The death throws. Oh shit, my vigor is 70, my endurance is 60, my strength is 70. Should I bring endurance up next, Goob? I don't have enough to level? Oh wow, never mind. Alright, my perfume's popped.
Alright. Time for me to dust. Or not dust, sorry. Time for me to put my sign down. Man, this fucking boss.
I feel like me switching up to fire was a smart move.
Yeah. I couldn't tell, but it almost seemed like my fucking stupid thorn spell was actually doing damage.
It could. I don't know.
Which is stupid because he is thorns.
Yeah, he's a thorny sunflower, rotten, moldy sunflower, man.
I'm gonna find out this time around. One. All right, let me bless.
Yep.
Vow. All right, go ahead and go in.
I need to retrieve my souls. He's walking in. He's
fucking slinging mother
thorns.
Waddles. You know.
The old mother waddles comes back again.
All right, I'm gonna try this.
Souls required, or acquired, not required. Whoa.
I fucking bloodlost him, dude.
That was 50% of his health. Ain't no way.
He's so pissed.
Wow.
Or dude, did that person do the damage?
I didn't know anything
that time.
But that was weird. It's like 50% damage. What the hell is he using?
Maybe he did something. He did something. That there's no way that was me. It's got to be that.
She's buffed up with that madness and shit, you know?
Yeah.
I'm just going to stay out of it. I'm just going to fire my arrows.
Oh, no. I need to save them. Oh, they're okay. That's on you.
Yep.
Yeah, I thought it was me. No, it's her. It's 100% it's them.
But she's using Scouring Flame. Black Flame, isn't she?
It doesn't look like it. I mean, my spell doesn't do no damage. Not on me.
Me. Thank you.
I healed them too. Wow. They're not using Scouring Flame, but
no.
that spell is dumb,
crazy.
Dude.
Right,
it's
crazy.
It's fucking broken.
I knew as soon as I summoned someone with a big head like that, they were gonna have like a
Yeah, you know, something was there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
Roll. Wow, our person got hit. Ooh.
No.
Healer.
I did. It's literally all I'm here for is the healing. Stay alive, Goob.
Yep.
I have to heal our damage.
Yeah. Heal the DPS. Careful.
Oh.
He got hit. Oh, no, he's good. Oh, he's mad. He's triple booming.
This is it. Fuck. I didn't even have my weapon out, dude.
Wow.
Healing? Shit.
Careful. Roll out of there, Gooby. Oh, no.
I couldn't. I was trying to get closer to heal them. Oh, please, give me souls.
Got him.
Give me souls.
Give
him
souls.
I'm not getting souls. Oh, Legend Fell?
Yeah.
Give me the fucking runes. There we go.
There it is. Oh, you got him?
I got him.
Please say, okay. Did you get souls?
Did you get souls?
Did you? Yeah. Oh, man. Is there nothing else in this putrid swamp other than a sick boss room that we'll never see again?
Is this the dude that your Bramble spells comes from, or is this inspired by? Morgan,
it
I honestly have no idea.
It
I mean, it it
him.
Seems like it, but they're imbued with holy.
There's a grace in the middle of the pit, the swamp pit.
Okay. Are you guys under the shadow tree? Kind of.
Are we? No.
We're pretty close to it.
Oh, no, we're in this area.
Yeah,
I
but
see.
look up. Like, we're pretty much under it.
Oh, I guess that is true. Yeah.
So I guess this area
is
the shadow tree? Or no, the shadow tree's up here.
The roots of it? Yeah. What a beast. Oh, I can level now. Level up. Endurance is at 61.
Yeah, it doesn't look like anything else is in here.
Yeah.
This is not just a boss arena. Is this? No. So there was. So up here,
what?
This was the area that we, like, the dungeon proper, really, like the area. And then we went underground even more.
Yep.
Under what you see on the surface here to here. And
yep.
Then this is the boss arena.
We should probably now return to Church District entrance and see if we can get up on that green tier level.
How would we get up? Why would they put a grace in the boss arena? Dude, there
are
some
graces
in this where you kill, like, there's a grace literally outside the boss fight. Oh, no, this is another one of them. There's a grace right outside, and there's a grace in the boss room.
Exactly.
It's like, why?
Ooh, that echo. What?
No, I think I'm dumb. So wait.
Okay.
Where else could we go?
I mean, from there was no other way to go out of the boss room. That's a dead end. So
I'm
my
just
guess
thinking
is
like
outside of the tunnel entrance, there's like an area we can jump up to the next level.
outside of the tunnel entrance. So that's the way that we came in.
Yeah.
So go back down the ramp.
Go back down. I think you go to the right and you can jump on top of everything. I think. Maybe not. I'm looking. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything up here, actually.
But you got up here.
I got up. Well, I got up to, like, the second level. Now there's, like, we need to figure out how to get up to the next upper level.
Oh, I see.
Maybe there's a Zephyr or something somewhere.
Oh, little poo rocks. Oh, texture flickering. That's nice.
That's really nice.
Oh, my monitor had a firmware update.
Oh, it did?
Yeah, so I went back to DisplayPort again just to see if I'm going to get fucking display, like, sync loss. So far tonight, it's been fine.
Oh, good. I'm not seeing anything up here. There's a mini graveyard, but that's about it.
Yeah, I do see the mini graveyard.
What's this item right on the grave? Grave Glovewort 6.
Yep. Just got it as well.
I'm just leaving. I'm going to check the rest of the cliff face to see if there's a Zephyr. If there's not, then I'm not sure where we have to go next.
A fucking nut, man.
Oh my god. Oh, pack of wolves!
Wow, he just laid there and took it.
Okay, I galloped to the other side. There's no Zephyrs, so I'm not sure how we get up to that upper level.
Okay.
Unless there was a way inside of the place that we unflooded.
Yeah, maybe? I'm just trying to think, like, where that would have been.
I'm just going back to the entrance and looking around. Oh, through that one area that we couldn't go because it was like a multiplayer NO.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Which was... It's gonna be easier to go this way.
Probably easier to go to the bottom grace. In the sunken chample.
Chample.
And then go up.
Actually, yeah, that is. Yeah. Where's the chample?
Damn, I feel like that load time was like instant.
Mine too. All right, I'm in the chample.
Yeah. I'm just trying to remember. Oh, here we go.
We got to go to the circular courtyard, and then we go into the church and then up the elevator.
Oh, there's the elevator. The game no longer has to load the Shadow Tree avatar, praise be. Yeah, right? And then look at this dumbass elevator. You have to run and jump off of it.
I know. That's why I feel like this DLC wasn't polished, you know?
Yeah. Oh, that's right. This guy goes the way I need to go.
I'm just staying crouched. I'm just going to let him walk forward. Oh, you're doing the same thing.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, he's going down the path we need to go
too. That's what I'm saying.
God damn it. All right, I'm going to try and backstab his ass.
I know, I got the silent sneaks.
That means you can walk up to him and do it.
Really?
I think so. You make no footsteps.
Damn, that's fucked up.
Me, I jingle so bad because I'm wearing like the heaviest plate armor in the game.
Up or down? It goes up. What is Hat Guy? Was he a Mesmer dude?
He's a Mesmer dude, yeah.
Oh, Hat Guy, that guy.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I guess he is Mesmer. Damn, this goes way up.
It's actually good because the cliffside is way up. This may poop us out exactly where we need to be.
Dude, we're in the fucking stupid storehouse.
No.
I'm not even kidding. We're in the specimen storehouse. But it's a different way, though. So, like...
Oh, yeah, there's items everywhere.
Yeah, maybe... Like, maybe this is the way we need to go.
All right, well, can we sign? I guess we can, but we...
There's a grace. Boss.
Oh, there is a grace. Have we got this grace
no,
before?
No, new grace. What's a specimen? I don't know. I don't know the answers to all these questions.
The way you said, I don't know. So this is the back storeroom. There's a ladder.
Yeah. I mean, I think so far, there's no reason to even, you're in the storehouse. I know I'm in the storehouse, but like, I don't know what that means. Like, where are the specimens? I don't recall ever
They're
seeing
everywhere.
A specimen. Are these men the specimen?
It's the big things. The big things, right?
What big things?
The big things in the middle of the room. All those creatures and stuff that are like taxidermy. I thought those were the specimens.
I need to stop getting fucking hit by these guys, but I need an opening to fucking cast my own black flame. There we go. God. I like how this person just doesn't even move. Specimen. Oh my god. That's it. Specimen. I'm gonna try just walking up to it. Dude, you're right. It doesn't even matter.
Yeah, you have absolute silent footsteps.
Oh. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I keep picking the wrong spell out of my book.
Deep breath. Fiddle through it. Cycle through twice like you usually do.
I did. I cycled through at least twice.
I know you do that because I do that.
And I have so many fucking spells. It's like,
it's my life on Magic Woman, dude.
Carrion thrusting shield. Yeah.
The whole time.
The casting time? On those orbs? Yeah, those orbs drive me nuts. That's a specimen.
That big thing? Yeah, that's a specimen, for sure.
Oh, that's where we came in. Dude, that stack of books is where I fucking died, where I was floating and died. In the back
I remember.
Oh, there's an item on that specimen that I don't have.
I don't have that item either. Go up the really long ladder. And you can literally walk up and backstab that other guy when you get up to the top.
Wow, that's another specimen.
Dude, why are we in the storehouse again?
I know. Oh my god. You're not gonna believe it. I didn't have my sword out.
Oh, classic. Absolutely classic. Oh. This is real life. At least
so
you got him.
So dumb, dude.
Fire coil.
Yeah, have we not been on this side at all?
I don't think so. I think there was only one way we go, and the way that this DLC's been, it seems like it's a weave back and forth thing. There's an outside too? What the hell?
Let me fucking lock, dude. Wow, this guy is like crazy fast.
Oh, I don't know if I fought that one yet. Bloodstone shard. Found another grace, dude.
Yeah, he got legs for sure.
I just found another grace.
Come over here. Well, I gotta work my way over there because this guy is aggressive.
I killed him. I waited for him to walk forward and then I backstabbed him again.
I can't backstab like you.
That's true. I have the years of built up Dark Souls experience for that, for an easy backstab.
Dude. Oh my god. Are you? I'm gonna fucking die, man.
Up. What? Oh my god. You'll be out of grace soon, Goob.
Will I?
If you kill him. I don't know if I'm ready for this. I need more arrows.
Fucking die! I do no fucking damage to this thing.
Damn. You got cut up.
He took four of my fucking complete health bars. I had to retreat and heal so many fucking times.
That's the one thing. If they got you on the retreat, they're going to be like miserable.
I can't poise through it. I don't have the fucking armor that you have. So it's absolutely fucking miserable fighting them. I have no way to juggle them or stagger them.
You got to start things off with the backstab to control it, you know? Fire Serpent. I just got a spell, Fire Serpent.
I'm imagining like the Diablo 3 fucking things that come out of the ground.
Which ones? The ones that just explode?
No, the little like hydras.
Oh. Well, once you kill him, you'll be able to get it. Yeah, I just crouched right there on the stairs and I let him pass, you know? And then I let him pass a little bit and I walked up behind him and backstabbed him. And none of the nerds that were in near the bookshelves and stuff, they didn't care, yeah.
Fucking spammed him to death with my stupid ass thing.
Yeah, you got him. Not much left on this level. Grab the item at that end. Go grab the item at the very far other end of this area and then jump out the window onto the scaffolding.
Oh, damn. It looks like you could jump down on that even.
It looks like it, yeah. I did not do that. Because you're so close to the next grace.
You said out the window.
Yeah, so go back to the middle hole. Go through the hole in the middle of the building. Or the middle of that last room. Nothing to the left, and then you just go straight up right. There's one dead dude, and then you're basically at the grace. And this next spot, I want to see your reaction when you go up this elevator. Even an item over there I never got. I guess I'm able to roll over there. But yeah, look. This elevator, dude. I don't know if I'm ready for this area tonight.
Oh, there's so many items. Man.
We ran through this zone when we came and did this.
Yeah,
we were with Jake Boy and under duress the whole time.
Yeah, but this is so much more that we didn't even have access to.
I know. And like, look up, like, look, there's like bats everywhere.
Yeah.
I need to go buy arrows. I need to go buy like, I need to re-up on everything.
Yeah, this is a lot. This is a lot.
This may
is,
be
you know
we
what? You know
it,
what
right?
We could do? Did we
what?
Ever?
What?
We killed the one dragon out here in this lake, right? We killed this one. Pretty sure we did.
We did not.
We never killed it? Let's go back and kill that fucking dragon.
Okay, let's go do that then.
Arrows in this game shouldn't be exhaustible. Yeah, like, what's the point?
Yeah, I should have.
They should just replenish when you sit.
Northbridge, Great Northbridge.
I went to Gravesite Plain.
Gravesite Plain.
Yeah, this first dragon in this lake here. I thought we killed it.
Is he alive?
I'm gonna go check. Wait, he's alive. He's alive.
Am I looking at the wrong?
Probably. Gravesite Plain or Great Bridge North. Sorry, Great Bridge North.
Oh my god, that's where I'm at. Okay.
It said Gravesite Plain when I zoned in. That's why I was confused. All powder.
Where are you putting your sign?
Can we even fucking drop a sign anymore?
Yeah, that's the other thing. Drop a sign near the grace. Let's do it there.
Well, I powdered.
I'll drop my sign rather. All right, it's down.
Man, it would suck if we couldn't.
I know, right? Like, what's the area boss for this outside zone?
Probably the lion.
Oh, Lion Man? Oh,
yeah,
no.
Probably Lion Man. Who
Not
we
lion
killed.
Man.
Oh, no, there you are. There you are.
Oh, thank goodness. You're being summoned to another world.
Yeah, we did Lion Man, so that's we were worried that maybe because we did the area boss, we wouldn't be able to summon each other here anymore.
Yeah. I guess there's really no area boss for this outside zone.
Yeah, this is like the closest boss, you know?
Yeah.
So there are no more bosses? This area. Actually, dude, we never... No, we did get in here, didn't we? There was just...
The destroyed area? I don't think we ever technically got in there.
Oh, maybe we didn't. So there could be more shit in there, too.
It could be.
Why do I look so white?
It's because it's daytime? I actually don't know. It's your wispy cloak.
I know, but like...
Also, why is he
not sleeping? It's very white. Because we've engaged him before. Hang on. Oh.
Sorry.
Is he mad?
He's not mad. Yet. I'm starting my approach.
Yeah, I'm actually going all out.
Wow.
Linga balls.
Really?
Motherfucker. Oh. What's
he
doing?
Mobile.
Dude.
Every time. Wow.
Every time. What a fucking waste of space, man.
Careful, he's taking flight.
Doesn't really do that much damage either, unfortunately.
Yeah, on this guy it doesn't. He also moves around way too much.
Yeah. Oh, you got him down. Got him down. I'm gonna fucking rain him.
I'm just gang-beasting him. That time it did good.
I thought I was rolling. I'm gonna bless.
Yep, bless us. Thank you, Gooby. I don't know what just happened there.
I don't know either. I'm re-upping our bows. You're good.
I have to be aggressive, sorry.
No, you're good.
Oh, come on, man.
Remember, we have that one crazy dragon that we had to double back at.
Oh, yeah. In Airy Peaks or whatever it's called. Oh, I got that goo. God, dude, can you, like, not? There we go. Got him.
Woo! Angels in the outfield skin. my outfit. Oh, that's good. Got a somber from that. And a dragon heart.
Not bad. I'll meet you back at the fire.
Okay. I'm not seeing very many ghost flames. Who's ghost flame?
He was spitting them out. That was the dragon. That was the dragon. He was spitting them out. And like he had like a ghost flame when he stomped his foot too, which was odd.
I genuinely remember nothing from that movie, but I remember my dad making me watch it once when I was in trouble. Oh my
in
god!
In trouble?
Yeah. What had Donald Glover and whatnot? Danny Glover. Is it Danny? Donald?
Danny? It's Danny.
I don't know why I thought Donald.
I don't know. Ronald Glover.
Ronald. I think I've probably watched Angels in the Outfield like 5 times.
Never seen it.
Really?
Never seen it.
I mean, it's all right.
It's Field of Dreams. Never seen it.
I've seen Field of Dreams.
What's another baseball one? That's from the old days. Sandlot? Never seen it.
Really?
Never seen it.
See, I watch Sandlot because we genuinely liked it as kids, but also my dad really liked the movie because it was like, to him, he goes, no, this is exactly like what we did growing up.
Oh. I got to go and visit those movies. Moneyball? Never seen it.
I never seen Moneyball. Rules of Engagement. I know of never that movie, but I have not seen it.
Never seen it.
There are Sandlot Kid and Goonies
and
kids,
I was a Goonies. Yeah. I was all about Sloth and the pirate ship and like the three brothers and the.
I don't think it was so much like.
Lady.
Omni, are you talking about like the way you were growing up, or were you talking about being a fan of one? Because the way I took that was how you were growing up, and I think Goob took it was the. Well, don't raise him! Don't raise him!
I just realized he's asleep.
Oh, being a fan of one. Oh, okay.
That's what I figured.
I was a Sandlot kid then, for sure.
Goonies. What is he doing back
there? Dude, you were about to make it so much harder on us.
I did, yeah. I was gung-ho running into it.
Oh, he's bone-bowing you?
He's bone-bowing me.
Wow, he's chonk. Evil Mike. Dude, I'm not going out to that dragon, brother. I'm just going back up the hill.
Dude, he almost frostbit me with that.
Goobies never die. Goobies never say die.
Yeah, goobies never say die.
This is a sick boss arena. It is actually kind of a cool place to fight a boss.
Watch out, he's doing that. Yep.
What?
Like a rain of arrows kind of move.
Oh, good for him.
He's doing it again.
Monkey Hack? Monkey Hack is here.
He's coming in behind him. Let's all converge.
Yep. He hit me once. Oh, was I not locked? Oh, here I go fumbling spells.
Nope, stop. I'm going back. Our blue phantom's gonna wake up this dragon, isn't he?
Impregnable Thorns. Sandlot really was just a kid's slice of life film. It didn't do anything spectacular, but it was still a good movie. Yeah, and I had the tequila song in it.
Yep.
Remember when they fucking threw up everywhere? What do you mean, yep? You never watched it.
I know. I was waiting for that. Oh.
Josh Brolin's Goonies to Thanos pipeline gotta be studied. Yeah, that fucked me up when I learned about that. Come on, Monkey Hack. Stop being in there, dude. Fuck.
Well, I'm about to like wiggle my Ethernet cable just to DC and resummon you real quick.
Oh my god, yeah, wiggle it. Like, fuck this guy, dude. Just make him wait.
Yeah.
I'll heal you again if you want. Oh, I'm out of mana. The only Sandlot thing I remember is boy being horny for lifeguard. Yeah.
Whoa.
Seen every episode of Baywatch at least 4 times, for real. I don't see. I've caught episodes of Baywatch, but I was like never really like cared, you know.
For me, that's Star Trek. I've seen probably every episode 4 times.
What about Bonanza?
Bonanza? That's probably two times.
Twice.
Columbo's up to 3 or 4 times now.
Damn. I've definitely seen my fair share of Matlock.
Oh, Matlock.
That's classic. For sure.
Careful, he's doing the move.
Sandlot is tied to MTB Cribs in my mind because they both be on the same time frequently. That is nuts.
Wow.
I felt like he lost his sense of direction.
He like turned around and just did like one broad swipe with his sword. God, I hate his stupid fat suit.
I know, I do too.
It really makes me mad.
I hate it too. You can actually get kind of close to the draft. Yeah, not. I don't want to go any closer.
I don't want to.
But you can go kind of close. Is he seriously waking it up?
Yes, he is.
What a fucking idiot.
Come on, Goob, let's just jump off the cliff over here.
I mean, we can just stay out.
Yeah, let's stay out.
The boss will reset.
How annoying.
Yeah, but Evil
Mike...
I didn't
want to be stuck in a 45-minute PvP encounter.
Evil Mike's giving Mike's a bad fucking name over here.
He is, yeah.
I was watching Matlock before I understood anything. Oh yeah, for sure. Same with like Murder, She Wrote and shit. Like I don't
getting into Murder, She Wrote because the people who made Murder, She Wrote were the people, same people that make Columbo, right?
I think that's right.
That is, I think, yeah, I'm fairly certain that's correct.
Where's and, Evil like, Mike, dude?
Ow.
Oh, there he is. I'm gonna bow.
Okay.
This boss is like still coming at us.
Yeah, he's behind us. Watch out, behind.
Thank you. Oh my god, the dragon. The dragon is so on us.
Yeah, I hear it behind me. And the dragon's breath.
He loves just fighting in the dragon. Does the dragon even do damage to him at all?
No, it doesn't.
That's such bullshit. Like, he has a boss on his side. Oh, something fucked him up.
Something has fucked him up. I don't know what that was.
I'm gonna heal.
Dragon knocked me out of it.
Okay.
And the guy's gonna kill me.
Nope. Come here.
Thank you. Yeah, Scooby.
Yes!
Yes!
I don't even care if the fucking boss kills us at this point.
I know, right? I'm going into the boss, though.
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh, I thought the boss... Oh my god! I thought the boss despawned.
That was the best way to die.
I hope that guy didn't get credit.
He didn't. He was long gone. Because we got our frilled fingers by then. So it's
100%
counted for us. Yeah.
Fuck that guy, man.
Literal POS. All right, I pop perfume.
Do you think some invaders get joy from just wasting their victim's sweet time?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. The same as how we enjoy wasting their time if they're going to be fucking the way they are, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
The dragon is shockingly ineffectual. I can't believe we stayed alive that long.
Me too, dude.
What is the worm thing in the loading screen? I wasn't even paying attention.
The worm thing.
I don't know. I don't know what that was.
Oh, like the blue worm that like arches up and he's like, he looks like No Face from Spirited Away. Is that what you're talking about, Omni?
He.
All right, remember, he's alive now.
He's alive, he's kicking.
Oh, I don't
Let's
know if I've
there.
Activated that, that little fucking thing over there. I know that meant nothing.
Yeah.
There was a summoning pool, thank you.
Oh. I was like, what thing?
What do my black flames do to this guy?
Oh, that tail swept.
Every fucking time. I knew he was gonna do something dumb like that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my souls. Perfect. He's flying. I know. What is he doing? Is he preparing for a tail swipe?
I don't know, but he had me fucking rolling.
God, those flames every time, dude. Here he goes. Tail swipping.
Fucker.
I know, right? Really? God. Oh, gang beast.
Yep. Healing?
Double D? I just want to make sure I live.
Yep.
Oh. Got him. Nice goop. Wow. No, I was trying to do an emote, but I had something I had to accept.
I feel like Ghost Flame is so cold it burns. Yeah.
Yeah.
Overcooked brisket? I ain't eating that fucking brisket, dude. That's nasty.
It's basically eating rubber.
Dude, we still don't have this map.
I know. We gotta go into there and find it. How we do that, I do not know.
Remember this? This was the dragon I was talking about earlier. Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. We'll do that one next when we start next time, I think.
I'll go down there then.
Actually, yeah, that's a good point. Log out near there.
Yeah. I know that's just the way this game and its proportions work, but there's something so undignified about running around a dragon stabbing his ankles. Have you explored this area though, and not just collected the map?
Like a little bit.
Like we actually came from here all the way through this. And there's a lot of verticality
It's weird and crazy.
Like with Zephyrs and stuff, we can't even see it from here, but you go across these bridges and there's like ways up to higher places. Down is death. But there's like ups and downs.
It's truly insane.
And there's really no like sight lines.
Yeah.
It's hard to tell where you're going and where you're coming from.
Damn. Can I level up?
I could not. Not without using...
Yeah, I have to use a soul.
Yeah.
Man, it is what it is, I suppose.
Yeah.
Anyone online to raid?
That's what I was checking. Oh my god, I said checking, so like wet and friggin'...
And when you said that, I quit out of the game, and it was just, it sounded even more awkward.
Beef is on.
Oh, Beef?
We got a double raid Beef.
All right, where's Beef? There he is. All right, I'm ready.
All right, well, if you are still here at the end of the stream, as always, thanks for coming on. Thanks for coming on. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming by. Thanks for hanging out. No, that fucked me up. I messed it up because I was clicking Beef's raid thing and something got twisted in my head. But yeah, Beef is back on the menu.
Beef's back on the menu, boys.
Yeah, we'll be playing more next week for sure.
My sweaty pit.
Catch you guys later. We'll see you at Beef's.
Peace.
Oh, the storm? I don't know about the storm.
Every day's a storm.